He's in behind. And a goal it is! There was almost an inevitability about that.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique.